I'm looking around now for her, so if she's listening, I just want to let her know that I'm okay and I'm trying to find her.
Some of the accounts from eyewitnesses are heartbreaking. Ash 2 to 3 inches deep in places, people wandering dazed and terrified, windows shattered, people screaming, diving for cover. One eyewitness said he saw people literally jumping out windows, other bodies falling out windows, people walking around like ghosts, covered in dirt, weeping, wandering, dazed. Planes have been grounded across America, airports have been closed, the Capitol and the White House both have been evacuated.